so happy to have Alyssa with us here in the broadcast booth. Breath of fresh air as we get set to kick things off.
Yeah, definitely thrilled to be back here at BCW. And what an incredible night to do it. This is a momentous event.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. We already found out it's card subject to change. I'm being told by our producer. Yes, okay. According to our producer here, Alfredo, he just informed me that Jay Boujii is offended and disrespected at the fact that he was not allowed to enter first.
Oh, your brother.
Oh, that felt intentional.
Now my hand's a little slippery.
Oh, I get it.
Sweat from the dancing. Yeah, he went and it just...
I mean, you know you'd be a burn the calories. That cardio was at work.
Absolutely.
Also, the restraining order helps. How do you have it on you?
I beg your pardon.
Anyway, back to the action.
Yeah, Jay Boujii apparently, according to Alfredo, he is offended that he was not allowed the right to appear first in his first in-house defense.
I mean, Jay Boujii has truly been a fighting champion. You mentioned Chris Bay, you mentioned Effy.
And his opponent.
And it was really, it was, I believe, less than 24 hours after his successful defense against Chris Bay that he was informed of this match.
That's correct. That is correct. Here we go.
There is a level of stoicism, a focus on Nolo Kitano, a fixture of House of Glory in New York, holds tag team gold over at Hog as part of CBK with Cold-Blooded Killers, and he and Jay Boujii have really been going at it on social media, back and forth, throwing these jabs of one another. It's hard to know what to expect.
Well, outside of the keyboards, the ultimate jab has just been thrown. This isn't House of Glory. This isn't Queens. This is the Mecca, and this is Jay Boujii's house for the time being. We take you now to Shane Fair.
Gentlemen, welcome to this opening contest to be contested for the BCW Grand Dragon Championship. The man in charge of the sound of the bell, referee Nick Shin. Introducing first in the corner to my left, the challenger. He is from the village hidden within the concrete. This is the Ghetto Samurai, Nolo Kitano! And his opponent, he is representing the Killionaires Club. In the presence of the incomparable sailor, born in a city of money and violence, ripping Kingsbridge, Bronx, New York. He weighed in this evening, had none of your business. He is really real in real life. The King of New York, the God Figure, the reigning, defending BCW Grand Dragon Champion, Jay Boujii!
What an intro.
Incredible introduction, an incredible reception for Jay Boujii. This building has been one of three venues to see the prominent rise of Jay Boujii as a single standout, including the road traveled to become exactly what he is today, the BCW Grand Dragon Champion.
You know, Cheyenne, ahead of this matchup on social media, Jay Boujii had talked about how precious this championship was, about how much it means, about competing in the inaugural tournament, about the pride that he holds. Whoa!
Nolo coming right out the box!
Cold-blooded killer indeed.
Nolo Kitano wasting no time, knowing that this is, as you said, Jay Boujii's home turf.
Well, from the entrance mind games to social media, you got to believe that he's been stewing at the fact to get physical with the champion.
And that is a pleasure for Jay Boujii that he will not hold past Nolo Kitano.
Boujii set on a whirlwind early going.
Speak about a whirlwind, that impact of the kick.
We got to cover.
Only two.
Buddy, 2.5 early. Early.
That was close. Jay Boujii can't get out of the gates here.
and it's no secret, despite some fun and games, we are tremendous band waivers of Jay Boujii. But right now, despite the fact of going through the likes of Khan, Anthony Gangone, the list goes on and on, I'm legitimately concerned for this inaugural reign.
I mean, so much of this bout is going to be physical, but there are parts of it that have been incredibly mental so far.
Beautiful splash into the corner there. Now here it comes.
You tell these men there
to
we go.
Respect each other. Trash talk continues. Load over.
And Boujii back in a foot stance. Japanese style arm drive.
Just like
big the, drop kick center of the chest.
Just like that, the momentum has shifted here. Hold the cover.
Only a two count. Not losing his focus, though. Jay Boujii taking that time to recoup, to collect. Bounding up Jay Boujii now off of the ropes. Ooh, stifled on the outside. Nolo Kitano had it well scouted.
He's going to put the brakes on and stop just in time.
I want to point out that both of these competitors are more ectomorphic in build. Jay Boujii's dropped approximately 12 pounds for this contest here.
Ectomorphic?
That's right.
Look it up.
Now Jay Boujii looking to bounce the head of Nolo Kitano off of the apron. Unforgiving portion of the ring.
It should be a little lenient on the count there, Alyssa. But you got to believe if Boujii stalls that walk in the park, he'll retain. But it'll be a really, really big rash on his record.
Wait a second now, getting up close and personal fan cam footage.
Ingenious, bringing the count there, buddy.
He doesn't want to win a championship like that.
The BCW faithful raucous for their Grand Dragon champion.
Who's that masked man carrying the very, very sharp swords?
I assume he's some sort of a dojo master of some kind in the study of Nolo Kitano's practice, I guess, if you will.
Very intimidating.
I don't want to say ninja. It's 2024. I find that offensive.
He is the ghetto samurai, and he is being taken down to the mat by the Grand Dragon champion.
Right lateral that. Press.
Okay. Close.
Very.
And Nolo Kitano had said online, he had almost teased the idea of not coming alone. Wait a second. While Jay Boujii...
Oh,
playing some mind games.
No. That is a sword.
That is a sword. Yeah.
That is a legitimate weapon.
Yeah, can we get that out of the ring, please?
Yeah, Nick Shin's got to be careful removing the weapon from the situation. Oh, Axe Bomba. Stiff Lariotto.
Jay Boujii now firmly back in the driver's seat.
Oh, wait a minute.
Behind the ref's back, low bridges. Boujii falls hard to the outside.
And now, come on!
Yeah, and Nolo manipulating the official so that his second can get involved.
And fans at ringside coming alive as they have this entire matchup for Jay Boujii, but you can see the indignance.
Oh, hard kick to the face.
Goodness!
Yeah. Right on the chin. Right on the chin there.
Look out.
Jay Boujii's profile getting questioned at the hands of that knee of Kitano.
Kitano now with that forearm strike. Jay Boujii.
Oh, vicious kick to the chest.
You could feel the vibrations of that impact.
Absolutely. Bigger than a ripple effect. Ooh! And follows it up.
And terrible luck to open an umbrella indoors also.
Very bad luck.
Jeez.
Nick should have got control here because these guys back in the ring.
As a Latino, I can confirm that. The umbrella, no good. No good.
Yeah, definitely not. And now Nolo Kitano again making use of this time on the outside. The lenience being shown in this championship matchup by Nick Shin. Gosh.
Yeah, right.
Short roundhouse kick. Explosivity. Really, really the deciding factor on the execution of those kicks here.
Yeah, so much explosivity for Nolo Kitano. Lethal strikes, and we are seeing it all unfold.
As usual, the BCW faithful getting an in-depth look of all the action that we bring you. Whether it's a dance party or a championship affair, you're going to feel it here when BCW is on the marquee.
Like watching it in 3D. Right in your face.
That's right.
Jay Boujii showing off that resilience. He is a fighting champion, and he is staying alive to the best of his ability. Still has the wherewithal to make his way to his feet.
Another.
Jeez.
It's like pop rocks going off.
That chest has to be caved in by now.
But Jay Boujii, so of the mindset to never stay die. The legs are still kicking, but at one point, is the body going to give up?
Kitano almost orgasmic at the idea that he's back in control of this contest. Full control, might I add.
Full control. Again, Jay Boujii had a little momentum there, but then can't get back on his
feet. The deciding factor was Kitano's second and that low bridge. The entire tide of the contest changed at that point.
Again, going back to work on that chest, lighting it up. Driving the oxygen out of those lungs at the fast-paced Jay Boujii. Take his speed away. Half his game plan.
And these two have crossed paths at some of the multi-man showcases at Hog over in Queens, but this is their first one-on-one affair.
Oh, wait a second, pounding off!
Yep. From the reverb, Boujii follows up.
Jay Boujii, that adrenaline, but wait a second!
Quick on the cut is Kitano. We got a cover. We're a two! That is the second near fall against the champion.
And how much is that ruffling the proverbial feathers of Nolo Kitano?
After the look in his face, he knew he had it there.
But how much is that steeping into the ego of Jay Boujii? Say what you will, he's his own biggest fan.
And for good reason. It's taken him this far in BCW. How much farther can it take him?
Going to the top rope here. Dangerous territory.
But with high risk, could it come high reward? Could Nolo Kitano become the new Grand Dragon Champion here at BCW?
Clearing for takeoff.
Oh!
Able to sprint back up, but Boujii again.
That adrenaline kicking in for Jay Boujii, able to duck. Kick right upside the head.
Yep. The Aki kick pays off. There's the breakfast neck breaker. Jay Boujii now starting to feel himself.
This is the auto mode. Pulling out of the ring. Nolan can catch his breath here.
Here we go.
Try it again.
Oh! And wipes out the second of Nolo Kitano at ringside.
That masked individual took the brunt of that suicide dive. But watch out!
Oh! Cut off at the pass by Jay Boujii.
Yeah, Boujii fights back up. Kitano's rocking. From the rebound, O'Connor roll.
Oh, shoulder was up. You can.
I don't know if heads up awareness by Nolo or mistake, miscalculation.
Yeah, but I think Boujii did not get a full revolution on the O'Connor roll. I think ultimately he kind of shot himself in the foot there.
Oh, and that knee shot right to the jaw of Jay Boujii.
And murderous German suplex by Boujii.
Running right in the back of his head. He got me out. Gotta stay on top of him.
Jay Boujii now finding himself back in firm control, bounded off of the ropes. Scouted! Nolo Kitano with the knee driven right to the tailbone.
Well scouted.
From the left! Oh! Wheelbarrow backbreaker. Holds on to the ripcord.
Oh! Lights out for Boujii. Could it be?
Is
new grand champ? Wow.
We got a champion there. I thought that was it.
When you think about the motivators for Jay Boujii, the things that are keeping him alive, you think about the journey that took him to this moment. But Nolo Kitano trying to put that all away. Up. Wait a sec.
Counter. Up, there's the knee.
Oh. Okay.
Hit the springboard. Don't waste time.
That's it.
Boujii's got to shoot the half. Almost in the center of the ring. One, two, three.
That's it.
What a way to start the show. What a match.
Here is your winner, and still, BCW Grand Dragon Champion, Jay Boujii.
Jay Boujii has officially crossed. christened his Grand Dragon Championship reign in his house, in front of his people, at the Grand Rumble.
What a moment for Jay Boujii here, really continuing to cement himself as such an incredible competitor on this scene.
Look at this. Sign of sportsmanship. After all that drama and trash talking, have they earned each other's respect? I was thinking about it.
Wait a sec. Come on!
Whoa!
Now what the hell is this about?
Who is that? I can't see his face.
Unbelievable.
A moment of sportsmanship has been robbed.
But Jay Boujii now fighting.
Richard Pele kick. I think now is the adrenaline.
Oh no!
Kitano with the miss.
Jay Boujii now blinded.
This is not an assault. This is a trap. Finally, we're getting some officials out here.
I need a medic. God knows what that mist contains.
That's this demonic dojo.
Nolo Kitano had said that the presence of CBK would be felt here tonight. I didn't think it would be to this degree. Absolutely dastardly behavior in this post-match attack.
I think we're further realizing the fact that it could have been worse than this.
Cold-blooded killers indeed. Nothing sportsmanship's in their vocabulary.
Whatever it takes mentality for Nolo Kitano. It wasn't enough to secure himself the victory, but it's certainly a statement has been made by Nolo Kitano and by CBK.
CBK proud of their dirty work and loss, might I add, here tonight at the Grand Rumble.
Are we medic or something?
Yeah, our officials are checking on Jay Boujii.
They gotta flush his eyes. That's that.
The fact that Jay Boujii's able to get to his feet.
Once again, still, your BCW Grand Dragon champion, Jay Boujii.
We'll get you an update on Jay Boujii as it follows here in the evening. Shine Ortiz with Michael J. Putty and Alyssa Marino. The action continues here at the Grand Rumble, a tribute to